I lick your cooch like a mission. Yeah. I fuck your bitch like fishing. And she suck on this dick like she's tripping. And I don't understand what you're missing. Yeah. But you said I would be blocking it.
Smile if you like dick. Oh, I thought I was gonna get you.
So, today, plan is, as you guys can tell, I'm just like Vector. Vector himself. Vector. The king of the oh yeah. You know what I'm saying? Pretty simple to start off the video. We're gonna go out and we're gonna look like Vector in public, basically. Let's see how people react to Vector being a menace in society type shit. So let's go. Bro, you're him. Jimmy Neutron. Okay. I'm him. Slime. I'm fucking about. All right, we're here at Lowe's first, trying to see if we can pick up a megaphone. There you go. That shit flew on my head. Shit, nice hot day to wear a tracksuit. I'm literally sweating balls in here, bro. Do you guys sell megaphones here? Megaphones? Yeah. I'm trying to take it out to a different store and be obnoxious. Not here though. They got me on the ops camera, bro. Maybe ops. Man, so Lowe's don't even got it. That's like the main part that we're trying to get is a fucking megaphone. So, like, what the fuck? Yes, sir. Nah, I only carry Bitcoin, man. I'm sorry. Thank you, though. I'm not trying to be evil or mean and not give them any money, but a lot of time you give them money like that and they end up spending on the wrong things. Trust me, I know it from hella experience. A lot of the stuff that I do good, I don't show it on camera for you guys. Excuse me, do you guys sell megaphones here by any chance?
Megaphones?
Yes.
You look like that guy from the Despicable movie.
Yes. Yes, right? Hi. She gets it. You guys don't have like the electronic ones?
No.
That'll make my like thing louder. Cause you know, I'm trying to be like disruptive, but not in here. Like at an actual store, you know?
Yeah.
No, you don't? Vector is at a loss right now. No. Oh yeah. Right?
Oh my gosh.
So it gives me a good projection, right? Yeah, we're on BBC News, that's why.
Started.
Let's go. Yeah, exactly. It does. Hey.
Right? I think we need one of these.
You should have this for the party.
That way, if you're supporting your kids at a soccer game.
Hey. You gotta be loud though. You gotta like.
Yell it.
As they say, you are a man boy.
Right. Okay. All right. Thank you. Appreciate you.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Did I moan?
Oh yeah.
Oh, you like my Vector costume?
What?
My Vector costume?
I love it.
How's it look? Good? I look exactly like him, right? Yes, sir.
I'm having a bad day.
Oh, yeah.
It's about time that I get my way.
Oh, yeah.
Steamrolling whatever I see.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. Despicable me. I'm having a bad day.
Oh, yeah.
If you take it personal, that's okay.
Oh, yeah.
Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
Oh,
why
yeah.
Ask why, better yet, why not? Why are you marking X on that spot? Why use a blowtorch? Isn't that hot?
Oh, yeah.
Why use a chainsaw?
You like my Vector costume, sir?
Do
I look like him?
Pretty bright. Yeah. Like
Vector, the one from Despicable Me? Like the,
okay.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, I'm trying to steal the moon like him too, you know? I'm trying to become a millionaire like him, you know?
Probably
yeah.
Good.
Yeah, right? Look. We're going to the moon, right? You guys like my Vector costume?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah? It looks exactly like him, right?
They were saying that looks like Vector.
Pretty far, it's pretty bright, right? Yeah, sir. See, I'm getting the good reviews out here.
And then just, oh yeah.
You're right over there, oh yeah,
when
you know?
They heard that, they're like,
yep. Oh, shit. Vector kind of drippy though, like, see what I'm saying? Are you guys going to watch my movie? Are you guys going to watch my movie? You guys are going to go watch me right now?
No, we already watched it.
Man.
Well, I watched it. It was a great movie.
Was it?
Yeah.
Was I doing good in the movie? Or did I not come out?
No, I saw you in the movie.
Yeah, exactly. You see? You saw me. They saw me, bro. I'm famous out here type thing, you know? Vector's kind of broke right now at the moment. Pocket's kind of empty, you know? The only thing I got is the Cowboys keychain. I don't even watch football. I'm more of a soccer player. I like Cristiano Ronaldo, you know? Like, I'm kind of gay for him, like, on the low. Like, forget the camera, you know? But
how did it feel losing to Drew?
Fuck, man. You know, I went to depression for, like, good 2-3 years. That's why I didn't come out in the second or third movie. But it's just how it went, you know? Yeah, there was actually an incident. Someone was sitting on it while it was small, and then it grew, and it just popped him straight in the ass, man. So, I wish I was them, you know? It might have felt good.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's where the G-spot's at.
We'll never really know.
Yeah, true, we never will, you know? Ding, ding, ding. How you doing? Excuse me, ma'am. Quick question. You know, see how I'm dressed? I was wondering if I could get like a free in to the movie.
I'm walking away. Bye.
No.
What just happened?
She's hating on Vector, bro.
What the?
Worst customer service ever. That girl's hating on Vector, bro. Don't go in there. You see a fat bald guy trying to steal the moon before me? Let me know, all right?
What?
A fat bald guy, if you see him around, trying to steal the moon before me, let me know, all right? Because I'm trying to beat him, you know? So let me know.
God damn.
Excuse me. If you guys see a fat bald guy trying to steal the moon before me, let me know. I'm trying to win him. He stole my wife too, but if you see him around, let me know because he's stealing the moon before me, all right? I'm trying to win him, all right? My name is Vector. Remember that, all right? Thank you. There's a fat bald guy trying to steal the moon before me.
Steal the moon?
Yeah, so you tell me if he's trying to steal it before me so I can win him. The moon, that's up there.
How you gonna get it? You can't even.
I'm gonna fly out there and I'm gonna shrink it.
How you gonna shrink it?
I have a shrink ray, that's why.
You a shrink who?
I have a shrink ray.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he has like little yellow men running around with him, so if you see that, like, let me know because I'll tackle him, all right?
Are you really crazy?
Huh? No, it's just, I'm being for real. He's trying to win me, that's why. So I'm trying to beat him to the race, you know?
So you gonna get to the moon?
Yeah, I'm getting into the moon before him. That way I can steal it first and then make like a mil off of it.
I'm gonna beat both of y'all down. I'm gonna get to the moon first.
Oh, she wants to smoke?
To the moon.
She wants to smoke, huh?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get you that smoke.
No, I don't want it, please. I'll be your minion, please. I don't want the smoke. Y'all like my Vector costume, though? Do I look like him?
Is that from the minion?
Yeah. Do I look like him?
Yeah.
Yeah? Rate it. 1 through 10.
What do you think?
A 10. A 10? 10's all around. Thank you, guys. What's up, broskies? This is my boy, you guys. Sheesh.
You looking for Girl Scout cookies or what?
Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Y'all give that Vector discount, bro? Y'all don't give that Vector discount here?
Nah, but I can give you one.
Yeah? You give me one? Shit, I'll turn the camera off, bro. Yo, let me get it, bro. Let me get it. I'm kind of starving right now. You know, chasing the moon, it's kind of tiring for me, bro.
Yeah.
This is my boy here, you guys. He got the Vector discount here. But don't come asking for it. It's just me. Vector kind of hungry out here type shit. You know what I'm saying? On none of that gay shit. You know what I'm saying? What do you guys rate my costume? 1 through 10. Do I look like him or am I cuter?
We saw you over there and I was like, it's Vector.
It's Vector, yeah. You see? They know what's up.
It looks like the person from Drew.
Yes, sir. You see that? They know.
Let's see. You are missing one thing, sir. The stomach.
Hold on. I'll put it on for you. There it is.
That's good. Okay. Oh,
yeah. You see that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You see that? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. All right. I'm going to learn Arabic. I'm going to come back to you guys, okay? I'm going to speak your guys' language, all right? I'll come back. I'm trying to spit that Arabic riz, bro.
Hey. Respect it,
yeah, you see what I'm saying?
I respect that fully.
Yeah, exactly. Give me that shit, my boy.
Nah, come on.
No, I'm good, bro. I'm good. That's my boyfriend from the last video, you guys. He tends to forget me. Now he sees the all whites on my feet and he's acting different. I see you guys laughing. Rate my fit. Rate my Vector fit. How y'all like my fit? Do I look like him?
Yeah,
yes, sir. Good shit, bro. Good looks.
All
right, nice meeting you guys. You're looking good, huh?
Yeah.
Rate it 1 to 10.
Oh, that's a 10, bro.
That's a 10? That's my homie, bro. Sorry, I stole your boyfriend. I'm sorry. He's mine now.
What? I look at your cooch like a mission.
Yeah.
I fuck on your bitch like you're fishing. And she suck on this dick like she's tripping. And I don't understand what you're missing.
Yeah.
You said I would be blocked, and it's only.